So how to transfer file to RC to your USB or pendrive, any. So how to transfer it? Just insert your pendrive. So once you insert, then you can see your pendrive available here. Just press on explore. Then this is your pendrive, this pendrive. Now say press on this icon. Then if you go your image or video, then DJI album, then you can see all of your drone video available here. Suppose you want to copy this one, just select and press on three dotted line, then you can see the copy to. Now select your pen drive. Now where you want to copy, suppose you want to copy this area or test, press on copy. Then if you go back your pen drive again, you can see your file. Now suppose you want to transfer file to pen drive to your RC, same way, go to your pen drive, test, copy, select, copy or move, or if you want to select bulk, then you can select both, copy. Now go back. This is the download area for your DJI RC. Copy item is copied. If you go to your recent item, then you can see your file available here. So that's it. Thank you. Don't forget to thumbs up and to subscribe. Have a good day.